you've got a good chance of getting revenge on Tuesday night. So we're looking forward to seeing you try and make it happen.
It was really cool to have a really close group of guys building on and off the court, and it was cool that we got to have our best season ever as seniors.